This is a homemade snowplow. As you can see, it works great and looks very satisfying, but please don't replicate it. It only takes a bigger piece of ice, and the contraption could break, which at high speeds is quite dangerous.